This is how the biggest songs in the world fit the vocal and instrumental together like puzzle pieces. I've mixed hundreds of tracks this year, and I've used this technique in every single one. And I bet you'll start using it in every track too. With any mix, there's gonna be a huge problem. I'll put that in pre-fader mode and turn it to zero decibels.